need to find you a quick route to the computer floor. Follow the navlink compass. Scanning the building structure. There's an empty elevator shaft that leads to the computer floor. Those are explosive barrels. Be careful. Now please, hurry! Computer hub. The virus split the communication between servers. You'll have to hack the 5 terminals to get me back. Four more to go. Please hurry. Only 3 left. Last 2. I feel cold. They broke reinforcements. Don't let them slow you down. Only 1 more. It's almost done. It feels good to be whole again. While in the base mainframe, I located an experimental weapons and armory core. I think you'll enjoy it. Weapons testing. Take the gun and knock yourself out. Try the shooting range. Okay, we should take advantage of the armory down the hall. A security office. We can override the base lockdown command from here. There are four tractor beams holding the ship. You'll have to blow up their generators. Those stairs are the generators for the first beam. Looks like we'll have to jump to continue. Huh? generators are at the top. They jammed the elevator. Paralyze their jamming signal generator. The third beam's generators are close. The last beam generators are up those stairs.
Ah!
The ship is free. Now let's fight our way to it. Scorpius, I found out what the Alliance was looking for. The alien ruins are holding an ancient artifact called the Ring of Apocalypse.
Why don't these alien races ever leave something that could bring about world peace?
Well, it could bring world peace, but not in the way we would like it.
Did you just hear something hitting the hull?
Assault teams are breaching the hull. Get ready. Don't let them reach the core engine. Be careful.
Oh.
told you these guys are good.
These guys are while they're chopping up the ship I live in, I'm going to open the doors and throw all of you into space as food for the space kraken. To the armory. I've got something there for you. Fix the directional hub before we reach the planet.